If 3D is going to be successful, there will need to be solutions that extend from the camera to the couch. And so while others are talking, Panasonic's doing it.
The new AG 3D-A1 will democratize 3D production by giving video professionals a more cost-effective and easier-to-use solution for shooting 3D.
Well, I mean, this is a small unit like this. The rigs that we've been using are, you know, full-size beam splitters. Once you get cameras on them, they're this big and maybe this wide. So when you have one compact camera that you can go out and shoot a lot of the same footage that you would maybe shoot with a Steadicam or handheld with a side-by-side rig, it makes a huge difference. The wheels are turning in terms of the applications and practical use of it. Yeah, it's very exciting.
You know, when you're using a camera package that weighs 80 pounds, you can only hope to get to maybe two or three locations in one day, and that is a good day if you've got a couple shots in each location. Whereas yesterday when we went out with the 3D-A1, we were able to cover over 100 miles of ground. We stopped at about 15 locations along the way. We did multiple setups in location, at each location. The 3D-A1 can definitely go to places that no other 3D camera can go.
So the fact that this is so small, I think that's the first thing that people notice. And then I think the next thing they notice is they can't believe how good the image is, because it's a little quarter-inch chipset in there.
I was not expecting the quality of the image to be as good as it was, and I think the P2 kind of technology is a big bonus. It's lightweight, it's easy to use. You know, I was so impressed with the quality of the image. I can see where we would incorporate in some of the shooting that we do on that level.
The twin lens system adopted in the camcorder's optical session allows for convergent point adjustment and provides functions for automatically correcting horizontal and vertical displacement.
Normally for us to set up our cameras takes one or two days of prep, where this one has the auto alignment feature of the lenses. They've calibrated the lenses, and that's the biggest problem that we have, is finding good lenses to go on our cameras.
But if you create a camera with camera operator input, then basically what you've done is made a camera that operators want.
These are the independent filmmakers, the videographers, those kinds of clients and customers that are looking for a little bit more moderate solution and a little bit more mobility.
I think this camera is going to go into a lot of different venues, and it's going to bring 3D into a much broader base than 3D has ever experienced before.
You have black and white, you have sound, you had color, and you really haven't had a major innovation since then. So we're bringing everything to the table, and the big difference is, we're not just talking about it, we're actually doing it.
We brought this to fruition a little bit sooner than everybody expected, because we're so excited about this whole concept of 3D and this immersive technology.